You're supposed to pay attention, my boy.
Oh, we can go a little faster.
Oh my fuck!
No, you gotta come closer to us, dude. You gotta face it on us.
Okay, yeah, I know.
Yo.
What's going on, guys? This is Sully here on the Etika World Network channel, and today we got a special video for you guys. So I'm joined with my boy Etika here.
Yo.
He's here in Chicago for the week, and you know, he's here for a couple more days, but we decided today we're gonna teach this New York boy, this city boy, how to drive, because he's never touched a wheel in his life. So out here we got the three whips, I guess you could say, the Chicago whips. We got a Camaro, we got the Audi Q5, and we got a Chevrolet Cruze. So Etika here has the opportunity to pick one of these three whips, or we're gonna teach him how to drive in. So Etika.
Dude, Sully, man, he's perfectly right, dude. I've never touched a wheel in my life. New York City, the subways, the buses, we don't really have to drive much up there. So this is gonna be my first time. 25 years old, I've never touched the wheel of a car before.
Damn, dude.
Don't go into details as to why. But anyways, these three whips, man, these three Chirac whips, my boy.
Okay, guys, I don't know if you guys noticed this, but here, yo. Okay, I'm 6'4", okay? I'm a pretty tall guy.
Yeah.
Etika here is 6'6". Look at the shoulder difference between me and this guy. Yeah. So in that car, I don't know if he'd fit pretty comfortably. In that car, I don't know about that one either. I gotta say, that's probably gonna be your choice.
Yeah, Audi, looking kind of like a mini big body right there,
man. It looks
like
a mini big body, dude, nice and clean.
I think that might be the choice of the night, my friend. Yo,
all I'm hoping is that we don't crash this bitch in the fucking lake. Because the cameraman's gonna be fucking
The cameraman's gonna kill you. We got the cameraman, my nigga John, real quick. Yo, John, what's going on, my boy?
Yo, I'm scared right now.
My boy?
I'm scared right now.
We're gonna take his whip for a little spin, yo. Right, so, now. Yo, since John, this is your whip, man. Why don't you catch us real quick?
So I'm going to vlog these guys. So Etika is going to get in that whip.
Let's fucking go.
I'll sit in the front. Look at this. My boy John got them premium leather seats up in here.
The bitch is back. You might have to sit behind. So
oh, damn. Look at that. See, when I was talking about daddy long legs, look at that.
Yeah, man. I need some space here.
So, yo, Etika, this is a $65,000 car you're sitting in right now.
That's no problem, man.
Don't crash it.
Do I sound believable?
Look at John's face, dude.
No. John, don't worry, man.
John is scared.
It's all good, man. You got that CD. You good.
What do we do?
Okay, Etika, so let me just talk to you about, so down there, which you can't see on the camera, so I'll just have to explain it to you guys.
Yeah.
You have your gas pedal, and you have your brakes.
This guy doesn't even know the gas pedal! What?
The one to your right, and then to the left of that is your brakes.
Okay.
And that's it. Right now, we want you to put your foot on the brakes.
Okay.
And then there is this push to start button right here. Do us a pleasure of pushing that button.
That black and yellow?
Black and yellow,
you didn't
my boy.
Push the brake, though.
Push to start. Yep.
There you go.
My boy.
Roaring to life.
My boy.
My boy.
Oh, God. What's going to happen? Oh, we all going to fucking die.
Holy shit. Okay. Yo.
This is my shit, though. But I got to concentrate, though.
Okay, so we're going to turn
that music down with this.
Yeah, through his steering wheel, because John has this thing disabled for some reason.
Okay,
are you ready?
No. Can you hold my 3DS?
I can, I'll put your 3DS here in the cup holder. So right now, are you ready? You feel like you can move the car?
Yeah.
Okay, so put your foot on the brake, okay?
Okay.
Don't hold it all the way, just kind of lightly press it. When you push the gas and push the brake, don't slam on it with your foot.
Great.
So right now you're gonna take this, you're gonna take that, push the button that's on it, and then move all the way to D, which stands for drive. Your foot's on the brake, right?
Yeah.
Wait, you gotta push.
You gotta push
button
it.
Button on the side of the thing.
Yeah, there's a button on the side.
Oh shit.
You gotta hold it.
You gotta press on the brake. Press on the brake.
Press on the brake. You press on the brake here. Wait, let me see. Yeah, see, there you go. There you go. Now put it to D and drive. Now, as soon as you let go of the brake, the car is gonna start moving. So, just be nice and slow with it, okay? Okay, watch out. There comes a freaking Mustang.
We're gonna die, my boy.
Okay.
Okay, my boy.
Oh, shit. You're good.
Etika, you're good. This?
Yeah, you let go of that now. Let go of that. So put both hands on the wheel. And now just lightly let go of the brake, okay? Just lightly let go of it.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, so.
Oh, fuck! John's gonna fucking stop! We're all gonna fucking die. Alright.
So, now just go slowly. Now just let go of the brake. You just keep your foot always ready to press it. Now start steering the wheel. Steer the wheel. Steer it left. It's very sensitive, so you gotta steer all the way. Keep going.
Shit.
Yeah, you gotta keep going all the way. But just very lightly, okay? Or it's the brake, just don't tap it like that. Just tap it lightly, okay? This way.
Oh, all the way?
Yeah.
How do you know where the wheel?
You just have to kind of feel it, because like the wheels move. So you spin it twice, it goes a full 360, not full 360, but like 120. Okay, so you're going nice and slow.
Is your foot on the gas, my boy?
You see, there you go. See? Etika's going 5 miles an hour. Clean.
Oh my fucking God.
What the fuck?
I'm sorry, I got scared, yo.
Oh my God.
Okay.
I'm so sorry.
Etika, stay on the right side of the road.
On the right side of the road.
On the right side of the fucking road.
On the right. Okay, okay.
Dude, we're gonna fucking die tonight.
We're gonna fucking die, yo.
Okay, wait. Move the wheel. I thought we hit something, dude.
I thought we hit something, too.
I thought we hit something, man.
Okay.
These brakes are too good. Oh my God.
It's just nice and steady, yo. Dude. Nice and slow.
Okay, don't. Try not to scratch the wheel, though, because I've already scratched the wheel.
Put a little gas into it, but just... be careful, okay?
The rims are scratched because I got too close to
the side. Don't add too much pressure to the gas pedal, okay?
Watch out.
When you come to a stop, lightly tap the pedal. Don't automatically... Yeah, see, that's called roller coaster. That's where you go, ah!
Oh, shit.
You don't want people doing that because, boom, they'll go hit in that thing.
That's Disneyland.
That's that freaking ghetto Disneyland.
I didn't know it stopped that shit like that.
So just go right over here.
You gonna make this dude go that way?
I guess.
Yo... Yo, like, there's a car coming, bro.
Oh, God. Okay, try to stay on the right side of the road.
There's a car coming, bro.
Try to stay on the right side of the road.
This is it, guys.
Okay, stay put. Stay put.
Oh,
God. Stay put, my dude. Stay put. Yo.
Oh, my God. Yo, it's a big body, too. Oh, my fuck.
Oh, my God.
Yo, just stay where you're at.
Oh, my God. Just stay.
Pull. Yo, what?
Push the brake.
No. Don't. You're good. See? He's fine.
Oh, my God.
You did it. Okay. You passed your first fucking car.
Couldn't we use a less expensive whip for this?
I guess, dude.
Use a less expensive whip for this? Like, we can do it right now if you want.
Okay. And just get ready. And then just, like I said, slowly tap the brake. Don't aggressively tap it. Just put your foot on it slowly. Okay? And now over here to your left side, there's going to be a paddle thing like this, right? So you're going to flip it up. Just flick it up like that in the air. And then that will turn your signal indicating to the people behind you that you're going to go right.
Oh.
And then that's right now you're doing it left. So no, flip it up. And that's right now. So now turn right, but make sure you try to stay close to your lane. Like, try to stay inside, okay? Don't go out. Yeah, don't take these wide turns, if that makes any sense.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, see, you're doing it good now. And then as soon as you do that, yeah, let go. And just add a little bit of speed, you know? Just because you're going 4 miles an hour. So add just a little bit. Now you're going 5, 6. Okay, I think 8's good for you right now. All right, see? There you go.
Shit.
How does it feel, Etika?
He's going to the right too much. He's going to the right.
We're sensitive on this, so you're good. Oh, God, dude.
Watch out. No.
Oh,
no,
shit.
No, you're sticking to the right too much.
I am?
To the right. You're sticking to the right. Oh, my God.
Shit.
Oh, my God. Fuck. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Son of a...
Oh, fuck. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Put your signal. Put your fucking signal. There we go. Now, give us a fucking turn. Oh, shit. I showed it in the video. It doesn't fucking matter anyway.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck me.
Right,
oh, my fuck!
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
Etika, stop!
Yo! Etika, stop!
No, we're gonna die! Etika, stop!
Yo!
Help!
25 Etika, miles an hour, kill me!
Fuck! Etika!
Oh, shit!
Okay.
Holy shit! Stop!
Help! Yo, I'll take it from here, nigga. Right. Nigga, I'll take it from here.
Turn the signal. Yo, be fucking careful, man. You don't want a little girl or boy just coming at you.
That's fucked up,
dude. Jojo. Oh my God.
Alright, you're good.
Oh, fuck this.
No!
No!
Fuck, I'm sorry. I'm so fucking sorry. Holy shit. Okay.
God, you gave me a fucking mini heart attack, bro. Alright, you're good. Now, just turn that signal on. Alright. No,
where
left. There's nowhere to go left. It's dead fucking end. You're about to drive over a bridge, and underneath that bridge is fucking water, dude. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Jojo.
Oh my God. Okay.
What are you doing?
You always stay on the right side, okay?
Always on the right.
Always on the right.
Not
the left...
too much on the right. We gotta go in the river, nigga.
No.
Fuck. Shit.
Oh, fuck. I've never been so scared going 11 miles an hour.
Oh my fucking God.
Alright.
Oh.
Alright, go right again. We're gonna do one last
one. No.
Dude, you're good.
John, you're fucking scaring me, dude.
Dude, you're good, John.
Oh, fuck up.
John, I'm fucking scared right now, yo.
I'm fucking scared. You scared, nigga.
Nigga, if we fall to the river, I'm getting hit first.
Nigga, fuck.
All right, you're good.
Oh, shit. I'll be okay.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, see? Put your foot.
Whoa!
Ow!
Fuck!
Oh, shit, you scared those little... Oh, fuck. Oh, my fuck. Dude, Etika fucking slams on those brakes, dude.
Oh, my gosh.
We're gonna die today. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Okay, be careful, dude. Be careful.
Come down.
Oh, shit.
Dude, stop. I could've came, nigga.
Where?
You're supposed to pay attention.
Where, yo?
You're supposed to pay attention, my boy.
Oh, we can go a little faster.
Oh, my fuck!
This boy was going 23 miles an hour. We were gonna fucking die.
Fuck, nigga, the speed limit's 5, nigga. Yo, this Cadillac, nigga. Oh, dude,
that car is worth more than our lives, dude.
Do we go left? Do we go right?
No, not here.
Do we go left?
Nigga!
Oh, fuck. There's no left. Okay, my bad.
What the fuck?
My fucking bad.
Oh, shit, dude.
You're trying to go left into a gate, nigga.
Go right.
Fuck! Actually, fuck that. No, that's right. A fucking dome. No, go straight, dude.
What's bad with the dome? I want to go.
Oh my fuck! No. Oh, too late.
Okay. How do you do a U-turn?
Oh my god! I don't think you're ready enough for that yet.
Maybe not. Which way do we go? Left?
Okay, go
no,
left.
No, please.
Right.
Okay, go fucking right. Dude, you got the fucking high beams on. You got.
Watch out!
Take the high beams off.
No, you
nigga,
turn
watch
them off.
Out.
You turn them off. You turn them off. You're good. Be careful. There's a stop sign. Obey your traffic laws, man. Don't fucking slam.
Watch out! You're going to the right.
Oh my god. Don't slam the brake. There you go. All right, now go right. We're going to make you go in a circle.
What? What
the circle.
Fuck?
It's a baby circle, dude. Now just go right. No, don't go in there. That's illegal. Go that way. There you go. See? Nice and easy.
My boy,
see? That's also all parking space. Now you're just going to... Oh, shit.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Whoa! What the fuck?
Take the circle.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Oh my god!
Oh shit! Okay, it's okay!
Oh fuck! You're gonna hit that!
What the fuck?
Oh shit!
Thank you, Sully.
Okay, go there. Just fucking slow. Don't go any faster than 5 miles an hour.
I won't.
You're not allowed. Okay, go this way. Just slowly turn.
Into the circle.
Just nice and slow. There you go. Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Okay.
Yo, I'm
out. Oh, fuck!
I'm out, this bitch! I'm out!
Oh, my fuck!
I'm out!
What are you doing?
Wait a minute, John!
I'm out!
Don't fucking leave yet!
Yo,
no!
Go,
what are you doing?
Go left!
No!
Oh, shit!
Don't leave yet!
Fuck!
Oh, my fuck!
Watch out! Fuck!
Dude, I'm gonna die. I can't do this
what
no more.
What fucking way can we go?
Okay, go straight. Just go straight. Keep going straight. Oh my fuck.
Oh my god. I lost five years of my life.
Oh my god. Yo.
Oh my
a car.
God.
A fucking car. Yo,
stop.
Stop.
No.
There's a fucking
car. Okay, stay here.
Stay here. Don't fight me.
That's my passenger.
You are not allowed to move.
Stay here.
Wait, which way do we
stay
go?
Here.
No. Don't move. Don't fucking
wait. Be waiting for me. Which way do I go?
You go.
Just fucking go. No.
Shit.
Okay, go left.
Just go left. Just go.
Turn that wheel, boy.
I'm going.
Turn that fucking wheel. Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ.
Dude, you fucking almost wrecked this car.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. All right, go straight.
Nigga, wait a minute.
Go straight.
Right?
No, just go straight.
Right?
No.
What the fuck?
Go straight. All right,
just put the car right here.
Put it right here.
Park it.
No.
Just stay here.
How do we park it?
Here, just stay here.
Fuck.
Just park here.
No, put it right.
What the
fuck?
Park. No.
Oh my
break.
God.
Break.
Ah!
Nigga, break. Nigga, break. Fuck. Break. I'm out this bitch. Oh, fuck.
Please take the fucking car away from me. How do I open it?
Fucking open it.
Fucking man's a monster!
He almost fucking killed us all.
Fuck!
Fucking fuck me!
Nigga!
That shit was kinda fun.
You almost fucking killed us!
No, I didn't! When did we almost die? I didn't fucking almost kill us.
No, it's okay, nigga!
My voice traumatized.
Oh shit.
John, it's alright, bro. John! Nigga, it's okay! It's okay, we're good. We're alive.
You made it through.
No damage.
Go park the car.
I can't fucking park it. I just want to reverse the right way.
You can't park that bitch yet.
I mean, it is a pretty big car.
Yeah.
Look at that. Professional.
Does it fucking seamlessly. Yo, man, I've never felt my butthole pucker up that tight in my life.
Dude, before. Same here. I've never screamed like a girl in my entire life until today.
Holy shit. But okay, that was me trying to drive a car for the first time.
I gotta say, it was decent, but I can't give you props because it wasn't that great. Maybe next time we'll take you in the little car.
Yeah, that might be a bit better. That thing was kind of hard to handle. I couldn't see anything with the roads. And the windows are so fucking tinted.
Tinted, true. My boy got that limo tint.
That illegal tint.
That illegal tint. That's illegal right there. You know, unless you're a celebrity with a fucking limo, you can't have that tint. So John here is illegal.
Yeah, he's riding dirty, basically.
Riding dirty.
All right, guys. Thank you once again. Big props to Sully and John. Check those dudes out in the description. And I'll see you niggas later, since I'm still alive and well, I think. You're alive?
Yeah, you have.
Sully, free yourself real quick, Nick. You good?
Yeah, I feel good. All right. My pants are a little wet, but I feel great.
Front and back.
Yeah, a little right. Boat.
All right, guys. Later.